Welcome and hello. In this video, we're going to take a quick look at the clinical notes page in DrChrono. The clinical notes page serves as the main way to run reports on your clinical notes. So we'll go to clinical and select clinical notes. There are several filters on this page you can apply. You can filter by office. You can filter by provider. You can also filter by notes that need to be signed by supervising provider if you have that enabled. You can also filter by notes that just need to be signed. I'm going to add some more dates here so we have some more examples to work with. So I select my dates and I click refresh. And I can click view note, and that will take me to a note that has already been signed and locked. When I click edit note, that will take me to a note that is open and started, but that is not signed and locked. And then start note is for a note that has yet to be started. So you can click start note, and that will take you directly to that note. You can also export the clinical notes for a patient. You can search for the patient, and that patient will show up within the date range we already have applied. And then next, I'm going to click print non-blank clinical notes and report. And this is going to generate a PDF bundle of those notes in my message center. So when I go to the message center, I can open the document. And here I could print or download the document. I can also fax it from here or save it as an attachment to the patient's chart. And that wraps it up for our quick look at the clinical notes page. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.